che bisogna necessariamente.
Oh. Welcome, Mr. Mosley. Sorry again.
I want.
Is it working?
Yeah, but you can't see the stage from Skype. So, but they can see you and they can listen to you and you can hear the stage.
Can you hear me, Warren?
Ripetete.
This is
can you hear me?
They ask if you can hear.
Yeah, it's kind of loud here in the airport, but I'm doing the best I can.
Okay.
Okay. Con la domanda gli facciamo...
Sul volume.
Oh. Okay, they say I have to speak louder. Okay. First of all, thank you very much for being here. I understand that it's a long journey for you, but I hope we will engage an interesting talk. Okay, we have some questions here for you. The first one is like an introduction for our speech, and it would be, in your experience, in your opinion, how would you suggest for such a movement like what we are building today, how would you suggest that such a movement can move and communicate our goals, our goals of economic policy? How would you communicate with the whole Italian and European community?
Yeah, well, let me start by saying I've been trying to do this for 20 years. And I haven't had much success, so I don't consider myself an expert on public relations and how to get a movement going. And
okay, dice, yeah. Non mi considero un esperto, però se vi posso dare qualche consiglio in 20 anni che faccio insomma, questa cosa di divulgazione accademica, sono lieto di poterlo fare.
Yeah. So you know, I think at this point in time. Let me suggest that it all boils down to the deficit is too small. I don't know if that's... Yeah.
Ah, okay. A questo all punto right. delle cose suggerisco di iniziare il vostro discorso con le persone iniziando a spiegare il fatto che il deficit è troppo ridotto.
Yeah, unless the deficit is allowed to be larger, there's no hope.
Se non consentiamo al deficit di essere maggiore, non c'è nessuna speranza per noi.
Yeah, and that's the problem. So the question is how do you get? Are you still there?
Yeah.
Okay. The question is how do you get that across? And without people thinking, you're reading all kinds of other things into it, right?
Infatti il discorso è di come far arrivare alle persone questo messaggio senza che loro pensino che sei un fulminato, sei un pazzo.
Because when you say the deficit has to be larger, everybody hears inflation, inflation, inflation.
Perché ogni volta che si parla di deficit la risposta è sempre inflazione, inflazione, inflazione.
And everybody hears, crazy runaway spending.
Tutti si riferiscono alle spese folli dello Stato, tutti pensano alle spese improduttive.
When what you really mean is responsible government, and then taxes set at the right level for the right size deficit for full employment.
Quando in realtà tutto quello che vogliamo sarebbe un governo responsabile che spende e tassa nella giusta maniera affinché venga assicurata la piena occupazione.
Yeah, and it's a maybe somebody has some questions or some feedback so far.
Okay, e quindi questo è come secondo me bisognerebbe divulgare. Non so se qualcuno ha qualche domanda al riguardo. Okay, let me ask for some questions because we have one microphone and then I catch what I want to ask you.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, okay. We have an English-speaking friend, and he would like to ask you a question. I pass on the microphone to him.
Yeah.
Hi, Warren. My name is Bill Clay. I am last lived in Charlotte, but I now live in Modena, Italy. I wondered the big difference between the U.S. situation with regard to MMT and here in Italy, of course, because Italy is a currency user, not a currency issuer. Given that we are a group of Italian citizens, or in my case, residents, who would like to see Italy move toward charterism or MMT, and given the constraints that bind us with the agreements within the euro, what are your thoughts about how a popular movement can begin to go in that direction?
Yeah. Okay, well, you know, I've got the same problem in the States, right, where you might be in the state of Florida, and you'd like to see the federal government running a larger budget deficit, but they aren't going to do it. They're going to be making it smaller. They're going to be bringing down austerity, just like Europe. You know, so what do you do as just a single state where you don't, you know, it's outside of your authority, right?
Okay, another
so
one.
Sorry.
Okay,
so
I'm just translating.
Italy ideally would like to see the European Union relax the Stability and Growth Pact to maybe 7% deficits from 3%. And then within that context, you could function. You know, along with this European Central Bank continuing to guarantee all the debt. Right? And then you'd be fine. The problem is over. It's really that simple.
Ok, allora la domanda era, dal momento che noi siamo degli utilizzatori e non degli emissori di moneta, noi inteso come Italia, e dal momento che in questo momento non siamo sovrani e che dobbiamo ribaltare questa situazione, come possiamo noi, come movimento popolare, quindi dal basso, far sì che queste, diciamo, queste politiche cartaliste vengano applicate, neocartaliste? E la risposta di Warren è stata sì, in Florida abbiamo, per esempio, si potrebbe avere lo stesso problema, dove appunto dobbiamo convincere sia partendo dalle istituzioni locali, andando in alto, che il deficit va allargato, quindi non va ristretto, che bisogna fare politiche espansive e non restrittive, e quindi specialmente la difficoltà più grande è convincere le persone che lavorano nel locale di queste verità. Dice lui delle modalità molto semplici con cui potreste far passare i vostri messaggi, convincere anche attivamente le istituzioni politiche, sono ad esempio il fatto che è un tetto diverso dei vincoli di Maastricht, che non fosse più il 3%, ma fosse ad esempio il 7%, sarebbe un qualcosa che potrebbe permettere all'Unione Europea di ripartire in maniera serena, diciamo, l'attività economica, o anche ad esempio che il debito pubblico degli stati non è mai un problema, fin tanto che la Banca Centrale Europea accetta di garantire per questo debito, quindi delle cose su cui potreste puntare per divulgare anche presso le istituzioni politiche sono in prima istanza questi concetti fondamentali.
You know, you just triggered the thought, but maybe what you could be a slogan or something would be you want a living deficit. You know, same way you want a living wage, right? So you need a budget deficit you can live with, and which might be 7% instead of 3%. So it's kind of a demand for a living deficit or something like that. And politically, that might be, you might be able to articulate that to some kind of a political statement where it's a political movement that's looking to relax the Stability and Growth Pact to a living deficit rather than a dying deficit, which is what, you know, a deficit that's killing everybody, or a deficit limit that's killing everybody. You're looking for a living limit, you know, a limit that promotes life and growth and prosperity, not a limit that promotes the destruction of the civilization.
Quello che ha proposto lui è basato su un luogo comune americano, a living wage, un reddito su quale si può vivere bene, sottinteso, decentemente. L'idea è molto comune da noi, living wage. L'ha girato un po', quello che potremmo adoperare come parola di marketing è living deficit, un deficit su quale si può vivere decentemente. cioè è un'idea di marketing. There was another question we're about to get. We understand you met at the Università La Sapienza with the social secretary Polillo, and we wondered what his competencies and qualifications are, and what his opinions were on what you had said.
Well, I don't know those answers, but I know he seems to be very interested in trying to get to the answers, and, you know, I wrote the things down and explained to him, simply as I could, that the deficit was too small, why a larger deficit was required, and I explained that the deficit equals the savings in the economy to the last year in Europe, and that, anything to lower the deficit, the austerity, is just taking away the savings, which is the financial equity that supports the entire credit structure.
Non conosceva minimamente le nostre tesi, ma ho cercato di spiegargli che sostanzialmente ogni deficit, non migliora i risparmi dei cittadini, ma praticamente li riduce, quindi ha un effetto negativo sui debiti, sui surplus proprio del settore privato dei cittadini, e quindi era, diciamo, un novizio, ma non conosceva assolutamente, diciamo, la materia, però sembrava molto interessato, questo dice Warren.
You cannot have a smaller deficit and more savings, it's a contradiction.
Ho cercato di dirgli che appunto non potete avere dei deficit minori e maggiori risparmi dei cittadini perché è una contraddizione in termini economica. Okay, we got a couple of questions then for you.
Yeah, but he did understand what I was saying and I gave him a copy of the book in Italian.
Sembrava aver capito quello che gli stavo dicendo, infatti gli ho regalato una copia del libro mio in italiano, ovviamente. L'altra domanda? Okay. A question that I've collected is, many Italian economists are wondering whether MMT could be employed in Italy or if there are some, application problems to Italy. Some of them have also written some articles on the web about this topic. Could you please tell us what you think about it? I mean, is MMT a valid theory also for countries like Italy?
Yeah, it's for any country that has that uses a currency, any monetary economy, it works. So the thing is, for Italy, Italy's a member of the union, and the issuer of the currency is the central bank, the European Central Bank. So that's where it all has to come from. Right? It's the union has to allow larger deficits. Now, if they refuse to do that, then the only answer is to go off on your own, have your own currency. But even then, you need leaders who will allow larger deficits. The United States has its own currency, and so does the UK. Unfortunately, we have leaders that want smaller deficits, not larger deficits. So just going your own currency isn't enough. You need leadership that knows what it's doing.
La MMT è applicabile in qualsiasi paese che possa disporre liberamente la propria valuta, quindi in questo momento voi siete all'interno d'Italia, dell'Unione Europea e quindi nello specifico dell'Eurozona, quindi la Banca Centrale Europea è l'unica che possa, diciamo, applicare una politica monetaria concreta, e quello che dovreste fare è o riuscire ad ottenere dei maggiori deficit da parte della Banca Centrale Europea, oppure, se questo non fosse possibile, dal momento che questo è, insomma, nuoce all'economia, andare per la vostra strada e tornare alla vostra valuta nazionale. In quel caso non aveste problemi per applicare la MMT.
But let me give you an analogy of a swimming pool where you need enough water in the pool to be able to swim. And you have taxes, which is taking water out of the bottom of the pool. The drain is your taxes. Then you've got the water coming into the pool, the faucet, and then the savings is all the water in the pool. And you need enough water in the pool to be able to swim around it. And austerity, what they're doing with austerity is they're draining water out of the pool. And there's not enough to swim.
Fatemi fare un'analogia. L'economia di un paese è come una piscina. La spesa a deficit dello Stato è come diciamo, colui che mette l'acqua in questa piscina. Non sarebbe possibile nuotare se non vi fosse dell'acqua. Le politiche di austerità, le politiche restrittive e le tasse non fanno altro che togliere dell'acqua da questa piscina affinché non straripi e quindi non vada, diciamo, al di fuori, in modo per raffreddare l'economia. Ma per far sì che si possa nuotare all'interno, cioè, sarà sempre bisogno di acqua.
Yeah, so, you know, the answer is you either have to put more water in the pool, which is more public spending, or you have to stop draining so much water out of the pool, which means you have to lower your taxes so that the pool can fill up to the right level so everybody can swim.
Quindi la soluzione giusta è sempre ogni anno mettere più acqua di quanta se ne tolga attraverso le tasse affinché comunque resti dell'acqua che tutti possano nuotare. L'azione di togliere l'acqua deve essere commisurata alla necessità di quanta acqua devi togliere.
And inflation might be when you let so much water in the pool that it overflows and spills all over.
E l'inflazione avviene appunto quando metti talmente tanta acqua dentro la piscina che avviene uno straripamento. Ok, we got a couple of questions for you.
Sure.
Talking without the microphone.
What?
Microfono.
Okay. some guys are saying that some Italian economists usually say that MMT has a problem with current account deficits and international markets. I mean that it would generate some problems with economies abroad. Some guys are asking me, would you like, or I mean, would you accept to have a debate, a face-to-face with this Italian economist who would favor the MMT policies but are afraid of these potential imbalances? I mean, would you like to have a debate with them and explain why, in your opinion, this is not a problem?
Yes, I would like to do that. And you know, on my side, I have the history of every country in the world. So yes, I'd very much like to do that, get that straightened out, so we can get more support from them.
Dice certamente sì, mi piacerebbe molto perché ogni paese merita di avere il suo proprio approccio economico e quindi sarei molto felice di fare un confronto del genere. And some guys are saying, keep yourself free for January because we wait you in Italy.
Hello?
Ah, okay. Some guys are saying that they will have the pleasure to meet you here in Italy. So they say, keep in touch.
We'll do, yeah, sure, definitely. Yeah, I really enjoy working with all you people over there. There's, you know, it's good to see this kind of interest in you know, promoting, you know, what's the only answer for the Eurozone right now.
Dice, senz'altro, mi fa molto piacere lavorare con voi e trovare delle soluzioni alternative.
Yeah. You know, I'll continue to work from my side as well.
Thank you very much, Warren.
Thank you. I got to go get on the airplane. Okay. Take care. Thanks.
Have a good journey.